And Harajuku is such a symbol because it's a symbol of freedom, it's a symbol of youth. Different age, and that makes this message more powerful.